Hi, I'm the Shadow Snows, and I'm back with another SEGA Master System video. Tonight I'm going to play the game Scramble Spirits, and I think that's a shooter. Let's see. It looks very much like a shooter. Ah, okay. Yes, I can pick them up. What? And I think the game does support some sort of two-player mode. Which would make this bonus round a lot easier. Oh, now I have bombs. And the second button doesn't do anything. Holy shit. Yeah, and you get quite a bit of slowdown and flickering if there's a lot going on the screen. But other than that, okay, now the second button does something. Holy shit. Oh fuck, okay. Why I'm down. Also, I am down. No, I don't want to continue. I want a clean start. And I also want to show you the story behind this game, which will show up if you leave the title screen long enough. And I missed that. Maybe that's an upcoming event. Yeah, right. Yeah, that was the awesome background story. Yeah, but I sort of enjoy this game. And the enemy is having a surprise party and we are not invited. Oh shit, that was close. Shit! I'm terrible at those games, but I still enjoy playing them somehow. And how can they get an aircraft carrier onto Earth? Yeah, this would be a lot easier with the second player. And I performed worse than in my first round. That's terrible. Yeah, right. Oh, that was terrible. Terrible! And it does become a bit easier saying that and dying if you got your two wingmen. Ah, you can keep the button pressed. That's cool. Or is it because this joystick has auto fire? Okay. Okay. Yeah, sure. I think this is my last life. Don't like the colors in this one too much. Makes the enemy bullets very hard to see. Oh, it wasn't my last life. Oh shit! Yeah, it does flicker a lot when there's a lot going on the screen. And yes, I know it's only the Master System. But that's annoying. And I really don't like the colors too much. Oh shit. Wow. It should get a little bit easier once one or more tanks are destroyed. Come on. Come on. Just die already. And I think I used to continue. And now it's a secret base. And the bullets are even harder to see. Oh shit! And there are a lot of bullets. And that's a lot easier than this carrier from the first level. Perfect. Holy shit! Oh shit. Ah. And yes, I think I would have played this back in the days. It probably would have cost me a controller or two. Oh shit! And I used to continue again. How am I supposed to survive this? Ah, okay, I can fly through the actual enemy spaceship. Oh, I can't. How am I supposed to survive this? Yeah, the enemy bullets are very hard to see. It's almost like a Spectrum game. In that aspect, at least. Holy shit. Shit. Okay. And yes, there are quite a few aspects that I like at this game. The only things I really don't like, basically, that it's very hard to see the enemy bullets. And the flicker fest, of course. Ah, shit. Okay, game over. And I think I've played this long enough. Yeah, I sort of like this game. I probably would have played this back in the days. It's by no means perfect, but this is the kind of games that I like. And it's not unplayably bad, so yeah. Hope you enjoyed this video and thanks for watching.